Hello everyone, this is Harjeet Goyal from AH Brands. Today we are going to talk about how we can promote our retail business on Google without investing any single penny. Google trying to help all the consumer. If they want to find any product locally, they can find it easily. So before they go to their retail store, make sure everybody wants to know that they have the product. This system is working very good for retail store. For example, liquor store, convenience store. A lot of time consumers are looking for the certain kind of the liquor. For example, who's selling the blue label Johnnie Walker near me? So we can program your store like that, and Google say this store have this item in stock. If you want, even you can put your price on the Google too. This is very easy. We are helping the retailer to take advantage from this program. We spoke to the Google a few days ago. So they told us to make sure every retailer know that. So this is a very, very easy system. Before we were investing lots of money on the paper media or Facebook or anything to promote our store. So right now Google is helping free. So we can show you how to do it. This is a very easy. For example, I'm going to show you a couple of scenarios how this system works. For example, I'm going to go to the right now you are looking at the screen how the people are trying to find the product from your nearest store. This is the true. If somebody search your store locally, 80% they will come to your store in between 24 hours. So we have been testing this thing a few months at our stores. So it is working very good, and you guys can take advantage too, and we will help you. If I go to the Google, for example, you are looking on the screen already. So when I type on the Google where I can buy the White Claw hard seltzer near me, you can see because I'm in Angels Camp, because it will show the Angels Camp store. It's showing the Altaville Market. Is saying this store have largest selection of hard liquor and lots of other craft beer in store shopping. And you can look after that, is Walmart showing, Bibmore showing, Walgreens showing. Around this area there is about 40 or 50 gas stations are selling White Claw. There are lots of liquor stores in this area. Is only big store is showing. So I'm going to show you how this, why only this store is showing. So once I click here, so I will go down to, I want to click on here. I go a little bit more. You can see all the prices are all their beer and liquor, soft drink, soda, everything showing on Google. Whatever this store have in stock is showing. So Google they picking up the keyword from here. If I want to type it here. You can see here, they're saying this store is selling window cleaner, window original glass cleaner for $3.99. They're selling Pepsi 12 pack for $5.99. This store is selling the Gatorade 20 ounce for $1.89. You can put even all your price in. This store is selling Arizona iced tea in here. If you want to look for the certain product, I can put here. I can put here I'm looking for the White Claw. I put here White Claw. I go to the search. See here, this Altaville Market is showing this store has that many White Claw, and all the prices are showing on there too. So the consumer will know before they come to the store, this store has everything. See, the so if I want to search more product, I can go to the again. I can go here, I can put Crown Royal. Here, you can see this store is selling all kind of Crown Royal, even Google is showing price, how much this is selling. So it will help the consumers before they get in the store. So if I go to the next one, I put here on the search, who's selling the Don Julio 1942 near me. Once again, this is only our store is showing and big stores are showing. There are 40-50 liquor stores around this area. There are lots of gas stations, lots of other stores selling. But Google is again mentioning the Altaville market. So once I go click here, see here, I put it here, Don Julio, here. Google is saying this store is selling Don Julio for $179, Don Julio 70th anniversary is showing selling $68.99. So I had, before I start the video, I did a couple of keywords to you guys can understand easy. So here I want to show you again, I put here where I can buy a Red Bull near me. So Google is saying the Walmart is selling Red Bull, Altaville market in stock Red Bull. So Walgreen, there are so many gas station convenience stores are selling Red Bull, none of it showing, only this store is showing. But once again I click on here, I go there, see here, it's saying we are selling, this is our price for the Red Bulls. So it's showing everything. So I go to the next one. So I put here where I can buy AT&T prepaid SIM cards near me. So once I click it here, so you can see all the front, first two are ads, Google ad. Next one they're saying, Google is saying AT&T store is selling AT&T prepaid. Of course they cannot sell their AT&T store. But if I go to the Don, they say Altaville market AT&T SIM card in stock. Once I go here, click on here, you see here, Google saying this store is selling AT&T prepaid SIM card for $9.99. So once I go on the next one, I had another keyword. This one is got something else here. Where I can buy the Crown Royal XR near me. Once I put it here, usually people will, when they talking, when you talk about the high upper shelf liquor, people always search on Google before they go to the store. So if I go to here again, Walmart, and again Altaville market Crown Royal XR in stock, Google is guaranteed that this store have it. Again, see here, Google is we are selling $199, even other Crown Royal is showing too. So once I go to the next one, I put there where I can buy the Captain Morgan rum near me. Again, Walmart, Venmo, again, it's saying in stock. So Walmart, Total Wine, Venmo, they are using the same technology we are using. I'm going to introduce later. So I had another keyword here. Here again, I think I put it there. Crown, who's selling Crown Royal near me? There is all the Crown Royal. So, what, how the right now is question is everybody will ask me how we do it. If you are retail store owner, you are cell phone store owner, you have any kind of point of sale and you have any kind of scanner, what we do, we put our device front of your scanner. Each time you scan your item, and our device will pick up the product from the barcode and it will send to the Google, because we have a Google API. So this device is a free device. We don't charge anything. The only thing we ask you buy our product. If you do a, if you are doing a business with AH brand, or if you buy any AH brand product, like we sell POS system for liquor store, convenience store, and gas station. We sell mobile phone accessories. We sell the prepaid SIM cards. If you buy from us, we will give you the free device, and we will connect free with Google, and we will not charge you any single penny. So right now we are just trying to help our retailer. So we have been testing this device at this Altabel market around 2 months. This store picked up 20% business. We seen people are coming from the 20 mile to buy the alcohol. I just got information from this store manager. Somebody called us from the Reno, which is like 4 hour drive. The guy, he want to buy the Crown Royal XR, and he's coming to pick it up is today or tomorrow. So we see this store picked up like 20% businesses in the last 2 months since we start using this technology. Even this is a liquor store. We are selling the prepaid SIM card for AT&T and Verizon. People are coming to buy even a phone from this store. For example, if I put it here, the Verizon. So you can say, if when I put the Verizon, Google is saying this store is selling Verizon prepaid SIM card, and Google also selling the Verizon wireless phone. One is $131, other one is Samsung A1 is $131. If you go, I go more, Google saying this store also selling Verizon and AT&T SIM card. So you can sell anything, make sure, and Google will pick it up. Make sure your all the item have the barcode, and our device, picked up your product from the barcode. So you can sell anything at your store, promoting to the Google. You don't have to pay any single dime. So if you guys want to take advantage from this system, and you want to put your business in the business on the Google local my business, you can always can call us. The phone number is 209-890-8006. And you always call us anytime, or you can log in to our website ahbrands.com or ahwholesale.com or ahprepaid.com. Right now we are offering Google device only to our customer. If you are doing business with us, give us a call or log in to our website. So very soon, after this video, we are going to post on our website. You can go to our website and fill out the form, your store name, phone number. If you do not understand, give us a call. Once again, 209-890-8006. So the only we are asking, buy our product, and we will put your whole store in the Google without paying any single dime. That's all for today. Thank you, and you have a nice day.